Good morning. Welcome back to Online Children's Church. Let's start with a prayer. Jesus, help us to hear today's story with an open heart and mind so that we can help others learn about you. And all God's children said, Amen. Today we are going to learn about four men. Their names are Andrew, Simon, James, and John. These men had several things in common. Do you have any idea what they have in common? They were all fishermen. And Andrew and Simon were brothers. And you know what? James and John were brothers too. And they were regular people, just like you and me. The most important thing they had in common is they said yes to Jesus. They said, yes, I will follow you, when Jesus asked them to follow him. Let's read the story from this picture book Bible. This story is called The Fishermen. Now Jesus began to walk from place to place in Galilee, speaking to the people and healing them. The Spirit of God is upon me, he told them. God has sent me to bring good news to the poor, to comfort the brokenhearted. I have come bringing freedom to all slaves and prisoners. I have come to heal the blind, that they may see. One day, while Jesus was walking by the edge of the Sea of Galilee, he noticed two fishermen casting their nets into the water. Andrew and Simon were brothers, who worked hard at their trade. Jesus stopped to watch them for a time. Then he said to them, Follow me, for I will make you fishers of human beings. There and then, Simon and Andrew left their nets and followed Jesus. And he gave Simon another name, Peter, which means rock. A little further on that day, Jesus saw two more fishermen sitting in a boat, mending nets. He called to them, Follow me. So James and the son of Zebedee and John his brother also came to Jesus and followed him. And everywhere Jesus went, he told the people, God has sent me to bring a new way of life to you. I have come to teach you about the kingdom of heaven, for it is closer than you think. Jesus said to them, Follow me, and they did. These four men were four of Jesus' 12 disciples. Jesus had many, many followers, but there were 12 that were set apart from the others. Do you know what the word disciple means? Someone who is a disciple is a dedicated follower of Jesus. Jesus asks all of us to be one of his disciples and be a fisher of men. Being a fisher of men simply means helping to spread the word about Jesus and who he is. Here is a song that can help you to say yes to being Jesus' disciple.
Matthew 4:18-20. As Jesus was walking beside the sea, the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon called Peter, and his brother Andrew. They were casting a net into the lake, for they were fishermen. Said, and I will make you fishers of men. Come, follow me, Jesus said, and I will make you fishers of men. As Jesus was walking beside the sea, the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon called Peter, and his brother Andrew. They were casting a net into the lake, for they were fishermen. Come, follow me, Jesus said. I will make you fishers of men. Come, follow me, Jesus said. And I will make you fishers of men. Yeah, fishers of men. And at once they left their nets and followed him. there they followed him.
Let's end in a prayer. Thank you, Jesus, for wanting us to be a disciple. Help us to be one of your followers and fish for people. And all God's children said, Amen. See you next time.